butter cake. This is so simple but so rewarding and delicious. So for this easy baking treat, you will need 1 8-ounce or 1 cup of crushed pineapple with the juice, 1 heaping cup of shredded coconut, 1/3 stick of butter, 2 eggs, 1 1/4 cup of coconut milk or water, I'm using coconut milk, and 1 yellow cake mix. You want to make sure that you use a cake mix, not your own recipe battle, and you don't want to follow the box recipe. You want to follow this recipe because of different amounts. So first I'm going to add my yellow cake mix. Make sure it is a yellow cake mix. It's supposed to be. My third stick of butter. Then we're going to mix this up using an electric mixer. Start at a low speed and then we'll go up. Oh, this is already looking delicious and smelling so good. We haven't even baked it yet. This is a bundt cake recipe, so make sure to put a bundt pan, not any pan. We're just gonna keep mixing this up until it's fully mixed and there's no chunks at all.
So good, and it's calling my name. Like, I can't wait. So I'm just scraping all of this off to get all of that luscious, really moist cake out. Adding the pineapple with the juice makes it so moist, and just like, it's like a melt in your mouth. Okay, so what we're just going to do is take our cake batter and we're going to pour it in with the help of our spatula. And this is just so great, like so good.
So my cake is in the oven and I can't wait. It's gonna be so good. And I baked it for 50 minutes. As you can see, we had a few problems getting the cake out and we sprayed it really well. So the reason why is because with most cakes, you want them to be slightly warm when you take them out. So that's what we did and what we normally do when we make this cake, and it always does that. So we realized after that happened that you want to make sure that your cake is like so cool, like that it's almost cold. So what you want to do for your glaze is add your powdered sugar, vanilla, coconut milk. Gonna add our coconut milk.
And I also have some coconut extract, and I'm going to add that to just give us a little bit of coconut flavoring. But I'm also going to sprinkle some shredded coconut and crushed pineapple on top. And you're going to add more coconut milk as you go. And you want more of like a thick icing. My cake is glazed and you can't even tell that it has some problems. So we're just gonna sprinkle some coconut to make it look super pretty and taste great. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you can see all of my videos. Now, let's take a bite of this delicious pina colada cake. So good. Bye!
This cake is amazing, and I really recommend you trying it. It's so good.